Ryton Meadows with Mike Slater, and we're trying to find some green hairstreaks.
They'll perch on the hawthorn, or should they? Got it?
Yeah, got it.
I see it. Oh, them are green.
It's called a frog hopper.
There's a frog hopper in there.
That's what it's called. Yeah, you got him. You got him. Well done.
Oh, cool. What does it eat?
It eats the sap out of the stem. And then to protect itself from birds eating it, that puts all that sort of froth around it.
There has to be some grasshoppers
in
there.
Yeah, some grasshoppers. Oh yeah, got one.
Got one.
Here's that. It's sort of greeny white.
Oh.
And it should be long and thin. And if you look carefully, it should have ribs on the egg.
Oh.